Is this a good idea?
I don't see any other options. Where the hell are we? Keep looking around.
Columbus Bar.
This is Laura at reception.
What the hell?
The Columbus Spa is now open for guests. We treat each and every one of our guests like a real work of art.
Son of a bitch. He's watching us.
There must be something useful around here.
This way?
point just standing around. There must be something useful around here.
Can all visitors for the couple's treatments please gather by the lobby doors in reception?
Mark, give me a hand. I think we can bust through this thing.
Three, two, one, go! Kate?
What happened?
We'll get back to you. Stay there.
Don't hurry!
That hurt.
What? This wasn't in the script.
stay close.
Obviously. What the fuck just happened?
Keep looking around. Gotta be a way through. There must be a way out.
Mark, give me a hand moving this shit. Some sort of message? He's trying to skip.
Oh.
Mark, here. Let's move the desk. Hello? Mark? Jamie? Here.
Kate.
We're okay.
We're okay.
Thank God. We found a key. Let's get out of here. Hear that? This way. I've had enough of this shit. What the hell is going on?
Well, Dumet offered a unique H.H. Holmes experience, and Charlie couldn't resist. Problem is, for Dumet, it's real.
Moving walls, traps, tricks. It's everything Holmes did. So why? Why is he doing it?
Why did Holmes do what he did? Why do any of the killers we've covered do the shit they do?
Upbringing. Trauma.
They're crazy.
Social, but they aren't.
You know what I mean? Let's just find Aaron. You see him? Guys, over here. Holy shit.
Is this?
We don't know what it is.
I'll watch the door. You guys look around.
Jesus. Found her. did he do to her?
I'm so, so sorry.
Don't fucking touch me. Don't start pretending like you give a shit now.
Let's focus on getting the hell out of here. You two can fight later.
We need a plan. Forget his games, traps, all that bullshit. Think about the killers we've covered. There's always a weakness.
You suggesting we invite him to tea and psychoanalyze?
I'm suggesting we use our heads.
We can make guesses all day, but if we die here, it won't matter. I'm not playing detective, I just want to survive.
Playing detective is how we survive. We play his games, we'll lose. We need to outthink him.
He's trying to pick us off one at a time. We need to stick together.
Hang on.
He could be listening to us right now.
Where should we go?
Back to the ferry.
It left, remember?
It's on a line. Maybe we could reel it
in. Maybe isn't good enough.
The lighthouse. Maybe we can signal for help. There's police boats patrolling the lakes, right?
All the way out here?
Lighthouses are meant to be seen for miles.
Are you shooting any of us? No one is going to believe it without proof.
You want me to record him trying to kill us?
And the bodies? For the cops.
Hear that? The walls are moving again.
Kate, hang on. We need to stay close.
Shit! Kate! Hang on!
Not good without a camera.
lab rat here for your amusement. So now what? There we go. Are you fucking kidding me? The hell? Oh, what the hell? Jesus. There's cameras everywhere.
To be a killer. You ever been to the art museum downtown? They got this painting by a guy, I forget his name, famous painter. He did portraits of slaughtered cows hanging on hooks. You take a normal person to a slaughterhouse and they will puke their guts out. You make it into a painting and suddenly it's art. There's no difference between the two. Not really. Don't look at me like that. You know I'm right. You get it. I know you get it. You got to do something that matters. Make people feel something they've never felt before. Shatter the illusion that any of us are really in control. Think of the most profound thing you've ever done. The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, it's nothing compared to watching the life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release. To hear them pleading, begging. That moment when someone realizes they are at their end. That's when you feel it. That's true art. That's what you have to be. An artist. A sculptor. An architect. I see the gleam in your eye, Agent Monday. You're not fooling me. Look! Ah. Oh. Look at you now, huh? Am I gonna be your first? Well, come on then, huh? I'm right here. This room is soundproof. You don't even have to wait for a plane to fly overhead. Potential, Agent Monday. If you truly want to be an artist.
who says self-help books don't work. Joseph Morello. That wasn't Dumet on the ferry. Please stop crying, Mommy. Thank you.
fucking fake.
Please.
You bastard! Yeah! Ah! Ah! Ah!
God. What the hell is this?
Pleased to see you too, Kate. Glad you're alive.
Listen, I found out some new information.
What?
That guy on the ferry? That was not Dumet. That was Joseph Morello. He's a true crime writer. I found one of his books.
How's he wrapped up in this?
I don't know. In one of the bedrooms, there was a body, a woman. She'd been decapitated. It was Joseph Morello's wife. I saw a photo of her. She was called Michelle.
So we're not his first victims.
Have you seen Mark?
No. I've seen Demet, though. He's creeping around.
What is all of this?
He's got video feeds, recording decks, a mixer big enough for countless mics.
He's watching everything.
It's more than that. He's got utilities running through here, hydraulics, electrics, everything. He can control the whole building from here.
How far down does it go?
This all connects. This is how he's getting around the house. Charlie would say this guy is a fractured psyche, that he's wearing a mask to put what he's doing on a different personality.
That's probably just his theory, because he can't reconcile a human doing this stuff. I think it's a mistake to say he's just crazy. He is in full control of what he's doing. He's just not wired like the rest of us.
That's not crazy.
Crazy implies out of control. Look at this place. This is methodical. That's not crazy. No. Wait, he's wearing the mask as part of the performance. At best, maybe he's insecure about something and it gives him confidence.
Insecure? Like, low self-esteem? Is he uncomfortable at parties? Did his mommy not hug him enough?
Bad parenting can definitely...
Chicago Police! Mr. Monday, this is Chicago Police. Can you open the door, please? Mr. Monday, I'm Officer Stanley with Chicago Police Department. Can you hear me, sir? Agent Monday. Fuck! Oh! Dispatch, this is Officer Stanley. I need assistance at 8 West 50th Street, requesting immediate backup. I'm in Agent Monday's apartment. There's blood everywhere, and a body. I need immediate support. I think...
Don't you read any of our research?
I just set up the lights.
He's been tracking us since we arrived. Mark was last seen in the basement. I'm sure he fits the profile. Bullied as a kid, unchecked anger. As an adult, he's either an extreme overachiever or a cipher. Nothing between. Take a look at this. What is that?
The guy we saw murdered.
Was it set up?
There was no groundskeeper.
We saw a guy in a yellow jacket with our stuff.
I guess that was Mr. Demet.
He likes being in a position of power, especially over women.
Okay, cool, but why? Lots of people put up with that stuff and don't turn into killers.
Aside from the unhealthy obsession with H.H. Holmes, he's copying the M.O. Clearly, he identifies with Holmes somehow. This is everything about me. Jesus. Can we use this gear to find a way out? Maybe we can open those shutters in the lobby. We're not the first, are we?
Over here! Look at this. It's all his little tricks of moving walls and crap.
Nothing in this shit box is real. He controls everything from here. It's a murder factory.
You're right. We should use this against him.
I want to find Mark, not play Demet's game.
If we trap him, we can look for Mark without looking over our shoulders the whole time. Look, he's in here, right? So we get him to go down this hall, and we trap him between these two moving walls. There's no other way out of there. He'd be stuck.
Okay, but how do you make sure he goes down that hall to begin with? One of us is going to have
to be bait.
No, no way. It's too risky, Jamie.
So is letting him run free. I'd say that's more dangerous. Come on.
There's no second chances here.
It's my plan. I'll be the bait.
If you're sure, just... If it looks like it's going south, get the hell out of there.
No argument here.
I might need that. If he shows his face.
Here, take it. If the mech comes for you, fuck his shit up. Okay. That's enough of a moment. Let's do this.
Stick to the plan.
Obviously.
So how do we get out?
Third floor must be a work in progress. Okay, be ready. You're gonna have to time it right to trap him and not me. All right. Here goes nothing.